The Let's Wrestle Tag Team Championship scene has never been hotter. We've got new teams by the day knocking on the door and chomping at the bit to get their glimpse at championship gold. And no team more appropriate comes to mind than Levi Spade, Dylan Nix, and the newest member of the Lovecraft Club, Big Cat Tyler Adams. There's a tag team bout. I don't know what Big Cat's even doing out here. And Nix and Spade, with Adams on their side, the chip on their shoulders has never been bigger. And the airs that they walk on, those shoes are inflated, folks. Spade, Nix, and Adams looking to prove that the waters of Maine belong to Lovecraft.
And you gotta wonder, Nix and Spade in comfortable territory. Wait a minute. Speaking of comfortable, a little shot of energy for those that might have needed it. Yeah, even Greenleaf can't help himself. America runs on Duncan, and Maine runs on the Dunky Boy Bandit. And Ike the Bite, what a tandem. How do you prep for that? Yeah, Spade and Nix upset, and rightfully so. It's gotta be like they're looking in a mirror. Power meets power in Nix and Dunky Boy, and speed meets speed when it comes to Spade and Ike. The X Factor is Big Cat. We'll turn it back to Ethan.
Introducing team number one to my left, accompanied to ringside by Big Cat. From the realm of Midgard, at a total of 9 weight of 436 pounds, the nautical nightmare Dylan Lips, the young wolf Levi Spade, together they are the SeaWolves. And their opponents, to my right, at a total combined weight of 435 pounds, the Dunky Boy Bandit and Ike the Pirate.
All three members of the Lovecraft Club going after. Oh, please. And now, Nix giving Dunky his licks. Ill-advised! Both Dylan Nix and Levi Spade. Oh, but Ike! Ike's taking a ride on the Big Cat! And now both Ike and Dunky trying to eliminate the Big Cat. And now Dunky in hot pursuit of Dylan Nix. But the thrust of the throat from Nix. Spade now in control of Ike. Wait a minute. Both Ike and Dunky Boy rallying back. Nix sent into the post. Ike offering Spade as sacrifices. It's a buffet for Island Falls. I have a feeling we're going to be seeing that fella in the green shirt at the Limitless Dojo relatively soon. Oh, but Spade, the reversal momentum on Ike the Bite. Donkey Boy out on his feet. Dylan Nix laying down the leather.
Eric Green calls for the bell. Finally, the contest gets underway. The time of the fall will not be representative of the time actually spent in action, folks. Levi Spade in firm control, the rear chin lock, Ike the bite. There's gotta be some cracks in the armor at this point. Spade mixing up the submission with the striking acumen. Wrenching on the neck. Ike firmly in the vice grip of Levi Spade. Dunky Boy Bandit trying to come to the aid of his partner. Dylan Nix has other ideas. And Eric Greenleaf has had enough. The waters run dry for Eric Greenleaf. What in the world is Big Cat doing? My God, what a twist of fate for Ike. And now, the reverse DDT. No, wait! Spins it out into the Spade Sidewinder. And that's it.
That's how it's done, baby.
The numbers game told the whole story, folks. Big Cat Tyler Adams made it difficult for the Dunky Boy Bandit to Ike the Bite right off the bat. It was 3-on-2 before the bell even had a chance to ring. Dylan Nix with the well-executed perimeter game. Levi Spade getting it done in the ring. Drake Lovescraft has to be watching from home on IWTV and smiling his evil smile.